Bom dia, gente. Tudo bem com vocês? Bem-vindos de volta para um novo vídeo. É muito, muito cedo aqui. 7 horas da manhã. Today we are traveling to Rio from Belo Horizonte. We're catching a coach. It's my first time catching a coach in Brazil. I'm curious about this experience, how it's going to be. I think it's like a 6-hour journey, or 7-hour maybe, with a couple stops. The coach leaves at 9 a.m. Should arrive in Rio around 4 p.m. hopefully, provided everything goes well. So yeah, it's gonna be an interesting morning, interesting day spent on the coach really. I'm hoping the weather's good because it's been raining a lot lately. So I'm just hoping that the weather's good and everything goes well. So yeah, that's gonna be it. And then we'll arrive in Rio and I'll be spending a few days there. Vamos lá, let's do the coach journey. Don't forget to subscribe either. Subscribe to the channel for all my new videos that are coming soon. We'll be traveling around Brazil. If you're new here, check out all my previous videos on my travels in Brazil. Give a thumbs up and follow me on Instagram as well. I'll be posting loads of stuff about my travels in Brazil on there. So follow me there for live updates every day. So, made it onto the coach. Cheguei, a coach. Feels all right, the seats are quite comfortable. It's got some kind of like a weird thing like under here to make it kind of like a leg rest. I don't know what this is for. Strange, huh? It's not bad. I feel like I'm in a bed. I can sleep here, kind of. I mean, yeah, no complaints. It's very nice. Best coach I've ever been on, to be honest. So, 7 hours to go. Looks like it goes back even further now. It's kind of like a bed, no? It looks like a bed. First stop of the day. We're 3 hours into the journey. I don't even know where we are. Where are we, Tammy?
Barbacena.
Where?
Barbacena.
Barbacena. Good news for us. We've not made it. We've not crossed the border into Rio yet. And we're going for food. I don't know what we're going to have. What's the difference between that place and that place?
I don't know. The driver's coming behind you.
Driver's coming. We're going to follow the driver. See, he obviously does this journey a lot. He knows where the best food is, so let's follow him. Palmito? Mm-hmm. I think I'll pass on the palmito.
Pass?
Yeah. It's so solid. I do want to keep it humble. Na face. So they have churrasco over there, no?
Yeah.
Oh, face. Perfect. Yeah, no. Strong enough. I don't want that, but go on then, just a little pastel just for the fun of it. Feijão tropeiro. I love feijão tropeiro. It's got enough space for meat on it or what? I've got a little fried egg, Tom. Mind if I do? Fresh.
No,
a big one. It's tempting now, but.
It's very nice.
Why did I say no to that?
What did I say though? I just, because I'm driving, we are...
Você poderia fazer, pode?
Pode, eu quero mais queimadinha.
Pra ele?
Pra mim,
pra
você.
Ah, okay.
Pra ele. Você mais queimadinha.
Está aí, né?
Eu gosto mais queimadinha.
One thing that shames you in Brazil, obviously these weighing places are very popular. It looks like, here's mine, here's Tommy's. So I'd be shamed into having almost twice the amount as what Tommy's having. Sometimes it just embarrasses you, though. 622 grams of food, Tommy. If I eat all this, I'm going to put almost half a kilo.
The plate weight as well. This plate's quite light.
Did it not pre-weight the plate? Is it not pre-weight? It has to be pre-weight. I've never eaten 600 grams of food on my own. Can't be right. Then tudo aqui, né? Tudo. Feijão tropeiro, pastel queijo, carne, alface, arroz, tomate. Tudo. Super quick lunch. I felt like we rushed it a little bit. So the coach driver,
he said 12.
He said 30 minutes, but we were scared that we didn't want to miss the coach battle. So super quick lunch. Yeah, I think the coach driver's still up there eating dessert, to be honest. But
yeah, but he's just come here and then gone.
He's gonna leave, yeah. So we was racing the coach driver. Had my dessert here.
My nice.
Champignon. Yeah. Tommy's recommendation. Look at it, a little pink heart. It's cute, huh? Tasty. Very good, very good. So how long is the next part? 4 hours now?
2 hours.
2 hours to
Petropolis.
The next stop. 2 hours to the next stop. Petropolis. And then 2 hours to Rio, and that'll be done. See you guys there in Petropolis. Bem-vindos, casa.
Vamos aqui, por isso.
Em Leblon. Come on in. Let me show you my 5-star apartment. Atrás de você, nossa cozinha. O banheiro. Aqui, ó. Muito grande, né? Muito grande, banheiro. E... What do you call this room? The sala. Na sala. We have the sala. No sala. It's quite... I don't know how to say it. A good size?
Um bom tamanho. Good size, né?
Tamanho. É bom tamanho. Não tem porta para nosso quarto. Bem. Oh, this is nossa porta. Yeah,
it's. Show your shirt.
My Flamengo. I'm pronto para meu viajando no Rio. Flamengo! Então, próximo. Nome aqui.
You know that one. Vi.
Veranda. It's a veranda. Lindo, né? Lindo. Lindo, lindo veranda. Vem aqui. Vem. Oh, tá aqui, ó. Cristo Redentor, né? Is that right? Perfect pronunciation?
Yeah.
Cristo Redentor. E dois mãos aqui. Ó, oh,
Tá aqui, ó. A pão de açúcar, aqui.
Muito bem. Tá aqui, ó.
Tá aqui, ó. Próximo. Ó, nós temos duas varandas para nossos amigos.
We call your face shaft, no?
Shaft.
Happy. Very happy.
That is the two amounts, no?
No. I don't know.
I don't know.
No, it's just, no, I don't think so. Okay. It's the other amount that, I don't know.
So tem duas cadeiras. We can't invite our friends.
There's another one here.
Oh, we have two over there. Perfect. Acabou, né? Acabou. Yeah, that's it. That's our Airbnb.